Hello everyone, I'm Crumps and welcome to another episode of Transport Fever 2. We are in Great Britain. Right now we are working in England shipping oil. And I've added, so we have 10 ships on here and we have 13 ships on this line. And it's time to expand. I've also repaid all our loans, so we are debt-free, and we have made 8.5 million. So my plan is to start railroading, and we want to connect Nottingham and Leicester in the first, well, in our first two train lines. So first we need to, we can start by setting up the stations here, and I think I'm gonna go with stations that go through so we can connect them from the other way and maybe even transport things further in. So if we start by choosing this one, I think 2 is okay, and we have the long ones, and we can see that they're pretty close here. So I think we can reach everything with this station. So let's see if we can do something like this and get the station. Yeah, it's a little wobbly, but okay. And can we reach 100%? No, not 100%, but we can reach 99. Yeah, let's do that. And how does it look down here? Okay, so this is in this area. I think we do the same thing. We have a station that runs through, and we will place it, yeah, maybe here. If we fix the roads, we probably will have 100% reach without transporting, without road transport. So let's do that. Let's come on. There it is. Okay. So let's help this city to expand. Do we want that? Yeah, maybe. We're probably gonna do some demolishing here, because I think it's a little hilly. Maybe we can go around this. We will have a look at that very soon. So let's hook that up, and then we can, yeah, let's do that, and then we do that, and there we go. So how much do we reach? Yeah, that's pretty much, it's these three. I think we're fine. And then it can expand further down here. So we need a station here, and it's a big lump here. So can we like build it through that one? I'm gonna use this. 2 is okay. No, let's make it 4, because in case we hook up more cities. So I'm gonna aim somewhere in between there. Yeah, and as further back, you can see we just crush the hill there. Let it sink in. There we go. And now we'll try and connect these. So I guess let's pause. So let's get rid of this road. Then the tricky thing will be to get around here. Well, let's start from the other way. So what happens if we just do this? Okay, we don't want that tunnel. Yeah, maybe we can flatten some of that. Yeah, well, it's kinda. Do we want it like this? Yeah, we can't do it like that, but we can probably... Yeah, I think we... I will build it like this, but then we're gonna redo the last part here. And... Yeah, that's better. There we go. It's... Yeah, I think it's pretty flat, but I don't like this. So let's spend some of our millions. This is so expensive, but... if we do it like this... Yeah, okay. Can do a little bit like that, and yeah, I'm not sure if it's better, but it's a little bit more smooth. There we go, and it cost like, was it 1.5 million, 2 million? And let's connect this one. Boom, and we wanna be able to turn around and double track this. So go there, and then I'm not sure, we probably only gonna have one train, maybe two on here, but let's divide it in sections if we gonna expand with other cargo on this, or maybe even passengers at some point. We're gonna, yeah, let's do a cross section here so we can use both terminals if needed. Boom. And then we have this one. And the tricky part is going to be at the end. So that is a good start. Well, can I? Yeah, it's going to be a bad thing there. So if I do, yeah, maybe like that. Is it? I say it looks okay. It's gonna be uphill anyway, so let's just see what happens if we try and connect it. It will. Okay, maybe we can lower it. No, it's gonna be too steep. So we're gonna do, yeah, let's get rid of that and see if we can save this corner. $1.8 left, but we can easily unpause and get it going. So that looks pretty darn good, if you ask me. I'll take it. And let's finish this off. And boom. And we're gonna do this double thingy. There we go. And we're gonna add a couple of signals. And this one will definitely have at least two lines, since I want to connect London and maybe South End to this line. So let's do... Yeah, we only need to use one terminal here to begin with. There we go. Now we have a couple of roads we need to connect, so maybe a tunnel here. If we do that, and we... Yeah, why do you do that? If I do... I just want the... Oh, okay. I want that one. But if I... demolish that. Yeah, that's fine. We can probably shave this off a little bit so it's not that bumpy. But it's fine for now. This will work. So do we have... That is connected. This one should be as well. Do we just want to do it like this? Is this... Yeah, I think that's fine. Let's do that. And did we... Yeah, we demolished this one as well. Ah, we can probably... go under the bridge here. And then hook up. Yeah. Perfect. And now we need to add some trains. Well, we need a depot. And we have... I think I'm gonna smack it right in the middle here. Come on. There we go. And... Yeah, we have. We can actually remove that one and move it to the other side. So we have one there, one there, and well, we don't. Since it's always going to go to one of those two, right? So let's just do it like this. And then you. So it doesn't matter if it goes on this, on the wrong side. It will choose one of them, and then when they go out, they will be on the right path. So now we have that one. Let's add two lines. And we want the color of orange. And we go from there to Nottingham. That's train freight, Nottingham fuel. And let's do that and that. And then we have another line from Nottingham to Leicester. And let's do this right away while I remember it. Train freight, I don't know, how do you spell that? Stir fuel. And we just take a quick look, and they are using both the tracks, and they can use the outer platforms. I don't care. So let's unpause, and then we are gonna buy some trains. So what do we have to work with? You, top speed is 45, top speed on this is 50. Okay, so we go with this one. And can we afford this? Let's speed up so we will have some more money. So, one of them, and then how many tank cars? Four. We can't afford that, but it's only 20. Let's do six. Oh, I will send you to the Nottingham line. Then we have to wait till we have more money. So let's go to that one. Did I forgot to remove these? Yes. Okay, we already have fuel there. Great. You will have to wait, and then as soon as we have more money, we will add a second train, and then they will start adding fuel on that line. Yeah, it's only six so far. But we have more coming in. Let's have a quick look up here. Yeah, you're coming in. There are no waiting. I'm not sure we... because if we add one more, I think there might be a hold up here, a little queue. And you can see that... Okay, you're leaving, you're coming in. Awesome. No, I think this is pretty evened out. We'll have to wait and see. We might need to add another one, but you can see this looks beautiful synchronized. And how does this look? Yeah, it's still, there's a little cue there, but I don't care. Those are pretty cheap, the horses. So let's do it this way. Okay, you're already full. Let's clone this, but we're gonna send you to Leicester. And why do you do that? I changed. You're going to Leicester. Oh man. Well, I'll send you to the depot then. And then you go to Leicester, please. Will you go to the correct? Thank you. So, how much is waiting here? It's only 11. It's struggling up the hill. How much money are we making on the first one? Boom, 200,000. And hopefully the city will grow this way. Do we need another one here? No, it's 24. It's gonna be a little bit over 30 when you get back, so no. One train is enough for now. Yeah, let's just let it run a little bit, and then I'll be right back. Well, look at this. We now have two trains on this line. We have two trains on this. And, well, you are actually waiting. I've changed this to only 25. Okay, so that is... Well, for a little while, there were so much fuel to transport, and then suddenly it's just stopped. But okay, now we have more fuel here. So I'm kind of worried about the Nottingham line. I think we don't... We probably don't need two trains on here, but I'll leave it for now. And yeah, we are making money, but not as much since we're standing still. But you're going up now, and slowly get that. And look at that, we got a bigger ship. We should change that immediately. We have got a better horse carriage that now transport 5. So I've upgraded this line and changed that, and I've also upgraded our line here. So now we can transport everything, and it's perfectly synced. So no waiting, they just come and pick up. But we want to deliver all of this. So let's just change all of these to the new ones. Boom. It's only 10 more, but I think that will do a lot. They are faster as well. And I don't think we need to upgrade these just yet. When we got the first ship down here with full loads, we can upgrade the other line. So now we deliver 100. And the loading time is much quicker at port, so they will just fill up much more quickly and drop it off much more quickly. So there is a lot of increase to do. Now we can see this one has to wait. Yeah, maybe we should just upgrade all of these. Yeah, I will do that. Boom. Then we might, I think we can actually sell a few of these, but we will let them run for a while, and if it's like two or three ships in queue here, we get rid of some of them. Okay, we have two trains waiting here. Well, you have full. You coming in? No, I think we can get rid of you. I don't want a train waiting. And then when we have the new ships delivering more fuel here, we might add more. But this is a much longer run, and I think you are, So when you drop off, you pull out, so that is much better synced. Come on, fill up, get the hell out of here. Boom. How does it look up here? You have full. Next one is coming. So how much do we have? We have 360. Is it time to try and squeeze in like two more of these? Since they will load and drop off much quicker. Let's do that. Boom. Yeah, Aberdeen, and we want you to go to Aberdeen as well. Good. You will have to wait a little bit, but I think that's fine. Then when we have let this run for a little while, and they are evenly spaced out, we will see if we can keep all, or maybe remove a few. Look at that, down to 200. Yeah, you're waiting. Yeah, I think we can get rid of this one. Because the next one is, it's here, yeah. Now we have 12 here and 12 here. And this is much longer, but we need to transport double the amount of crude oil to get out what we have from this one. How does it look up here? Is it... No, it's not that bad. As long as we try and transport all the fuel we have here. Yeah, as long as this is empty and the ships has to wait, it's time to remove some. But for now, I think we're making a lot of money. Yeah, this line is making a million better, but 2 million plus, I take that every day. So are you upgrading, or you're almost at maximum capacity? Yeah, they don't wait anymore. That is good. So can we add even more? No, I don't think we need to. Since this is soon, well, if this is below 200 now, it was 350 before. So we will definitely need to remove at least one, probably two, to get the best economy into this. How are we doing here? You are there. How much? Yeah, it's only 20 waiting. You will come back. We can add maybe one or two more wagons on there. You're coming back. 90%. Nottingham, it's only 50. Yeah, hopefully we can increase that when we have the new ships coming down there. Okay, 114. And the next one is there. Okay, good. Okay, now you are waiting here. We don't want that. Now you're waiting. Yeah, maybe we have too many on here, but that's probably the two ones, right, that I added. It could be. So they were pretty close. Is it still around two? Yeah, it's... Yep. Let's let it run. Everything looks fine here. And I've been planning on doing some small passenger line here. But first, this harbor looks horrible. So let's try and flatten this. We got 13 million. I want to see how much this will cost. We're down to, that's another 500. Yeah, let's get rid of this. 11. So I want to be able to build a harbor here. Maybe like that. We want this one. We're gonna go with small ships. Too much slope. Come on. Can you help me here? Like something like that, maybe. Yay. Okay, there we go. And how does it look here? Oh yeah, here's a nice. Can we get as low as possible? Yeah. A nice beach. And let's flip you around. Yeah, we probably need a passenger. Well, if we do like a little, we're gonna go this way. So let's connect. No, we don't want tunnels. Yeah, it is what it is. We to access all of the people in the city, we're gonna put one stop there. And yeah, we actually reached these houses, so we're gonna have this. Yeah, these are both equal horrible, so I'm just gonna have this small one and a yellow one, why not. So this is road, passenger, what the hell was the name of this one? Stornoway, never heard of. Stornoweb, yeah. Let's call it Stornoway Loop. And I guess you need a depot. And yeah, let's go with the yellow ones. Two should be enough. And there we go. And then we have a look at Ullapool. And it's, that is, how much do you reach? You almost reach everything there, but you don't reach those guys. So if I, yeah, this one will reach looks like that reaches as well. So we have an equal small tiny loop. Road passenger La Poule. Was it like that? Two O's? Yep. Should we help them to expand here? It's let's do a little bit like this. Yeah, it will look better when they when we have some roads there. Can I even do like this? A depot. So let's pop one here, and yeah, we are nice. Let's have two. So you go back and forth there and collect. Hopefully we can expand up here. Can we help them with that? I think we can. On, expand, and now we only need this from here to here. Yeah, blue looks fine. So it's C passenger La Poule to Stornoy. No, I can't. I'm not gonna do accents, right? It will only end badly. So we need a shipyard. And that seems to be fine. So passenger, I'm going to have a small one. 20, this is fastest. Yeah, let's do that. I think one ship is okay. And there we go. And let's see if they start to use it. So that is, yeah, it's Scotland, right? Northern Scotland. So yeah, I've actually been to in Lerwick. It's Shetland Islands, I think. I have a friend that is from. He's half Icelandic and half Faroese, so we went to visit his father in Torshamn on Faroe Islands, and we went by ship, by boat from Denmark, and it took 30 hours to get to Torshamn. And then it was a quick stop in Lerwick halfway, and it looks so sad. Everything was grey, it was rainy, it was in November, and it was... Yeah, it looks like, I think in the summertime it can look really nice, but no, I don't want to live there, if I put it that way. So how are we doing here? We have a lot of fuel now. So let's try and add a second on here and see if it works better. How does it look up here? Look at that. We always almost. Yeah, they need to start to wait. Very soon. So there might be a small queue, but they are not waiting here anymore. That's good. And that's 109. Yeah, we need another one on here, right? So I will actually move one of these over to this one. Yeah, I should never remove that one. So I think I don't want you to wait either, but since you might move this one. Yeah, you're already pulling out. So I will send you to that. Go in there. Let's see, if you are Yeah, you need to wait a little bit. So that is, I think that fits perfectly to remove one ship from here and move it to this one. So here's the next one. Yeah. That feels much better. Let's have a look at our passenger ferry. Is anyone using it? Ooh, 20 people. And we have a few people waiting here. Is anyone using... Well, some are. Yeah, they will never be able to expand, right? Can we, if I do, let's see, let's take that height. We'll move, yeah, okay, you can stay. Let's do that, and then we go down here. I want this to grow. Yeah, that is really... Let's try and remove that. Oh, we're out of money. It was so expensive. Yeah, there was a lot of millions to shave that mountain off. But we are making a lot of money, so no worries there. How is our trains doing? Yeah, 45, you're coming in. I only have 5 on here. Should we? Let's add 6. They are very weak, these guys, so... But I think 6 should be... fine, and then we can probably ship all of that oil. Okay, guys, we are doing really well. Unfortunately, we you spend all our money to removing a mountain, but that will go up very, very soon. Yeah, you're going there. Otherwise, I think we have enough vehicles on our shipping lines, and the train lines looks fine as well. In the next episode, I will try and look into connecting London with fuel. And then it's time to start our first train line, passenger train line. Let's see where to start. But maybe we start in the north and move slowly south. Or maybe we can just hook up Dublin-Belfast and a little shipping line there or something like that. I will make a decision in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, and please come back for the next one. See ya. Bye-bye.